Hello and welcome to my channel Wonders of Transaction. I closed my three trades at the profit of 7.42 USD profit. And the reason was that this level was working, and especially this 15 minute doji convinced me to get out of the trade, because here the 15 minute volume increased. And doji explained that the sellers are also interested to sell here. So why would buyers give something here as the seller are interested? So the buyers have now interest in buying at the low cost at the next downward support, that is 1697.89. So I will be looking for buys at the next downward support 1697. If the upward movement and upward setup or bullish setup is created, as market makes the support, I will be looking for buys at 16.97. And I almost got 50% profit, because the account was of 7 or 13 point something, and the profit I got 7.42 USD. And if you are looking for the sell, the best selling opportunity is the 17 to 9.52. I'll be looking for sell at 17.29.52, last high, and be looking for the buys at 1797.89. Let us see what happens. And this is the update of my previous positions, and now the next upcoming chances. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel, like my this video, and share with others. And let me know in the comments, what do you think about gold? What levels are support and what are the resistance? Bye for now. I'll be coming in the next video with another analysis.